In today's episode of Mythbusters, we're trying to solve the question, at what temperature does a Fembot stop working with precision?
No, minus 12.
Minus 12 and still good.